That must be Sugar Man. The guy looks very disturbing. What was that? Just stay down for 1 second. Undercloaks are the worst enemies ever. Come on. All they know how to do is to play chicken. Someone is trying to make me mad.
All I have to do is slow you down. Ooh, that head hurt.
Where'd he go?
got the power right now. Fight me.
On one condition. Don't run away!
Mission
and what?
Sure thing.
Fleeing? Sat over there. Nothing of importance.
Ain't got the power right now.
Affirmative.
All I have to do is slow him if you say down. So. Ain't got the power right now.
What in the...
Sure thing, mate.
Where'd he go? Huh? I'd always run away from a fight. Coward.
Once again, I am victorious.
Let us battle.
Do you ever catch a break?
Combo!
Stop running! I mean it! That does it. You're done for. See you. So stupid. You're wasting my time. Foolish cretin.
in. I am victorious.
We're short on power for that.
Suffer. I did not say you can leave. The yellow reactor is out of commission. Where should we head next?
Get to the coolant pump for the blue reactor and destroy it.
Alright, we're on our way. Let's just hope we don't run into any cowardly ninja warriors again. These guys are the worst. And again, there they are. Find another way. This one looks blocked. Maybe. Yes. That's it. We are coming for you. Comrades. It opened a door. Okay, Forge. That takes care of both coolant pumps.
Excellent. We've got just one last step. Find the primary power console and activate it. That will fuse the rods and make the reactor useless. Forge out.
This'll be good. We're almost done destroying the core. Just a few more things. This one really sucks at fighting. Who or what are you?
Your worst nightmare, Pally. The name Sugar Man, though I know you don't know. You know?
What are you talking about?
I'm from an alternate future, one where Apocalypse took over the world. But then the X-Men had to go and ruin it all. Still, I managed to escape this timeline, and Apocalypse was willing to take me in. I'll tell you, that guy's as good as gold in any universe. But enough about me, chum. I gotta get busy and kill ya. Don't wanna go upsetting the boss man, you know? Apocalypse has got a real wicked temper. Just like me.
Is he talking about the multiverse?
Slip on something.
Oh, don't worry, buddy. We'll get back to you.
Pacific Fury! Super combo!
Oh, what happened, pal? Just slip on something. You ain't got the stuff to take me.
This all work. Ow. And I thought Toad's tongue was disgusting. What did I just walk into? This is a nightmare.
What happened, pal? Just slip on something?
I'd rather stick with the Ninja Warriors.
Get over here, pronto!
Ha! Maybe you ought to sit this one out.
Combo!
This dude's following me.
You ain't got the stuff to take me.
Come on!
You know, Sugar Man is starting to remind me of MODOK a little bit.
Face it, chum. You ain't got the stuff to take me.
If you say so.
Almost have him.
This stuff to take me. You punks is a lot tougher than you look.
I wonder if Sugar Man was telling the truth. Could he really have been from an alternate future?
Okay, back to business, you guys. Find the primary power console and activate it.
Alright, we're moving.
If you insist.
Right.
All better. EXPLOSION! Forge, what just happened?
Great job, guys. The rods in both reactors just fused. That power plant's useless to Apocalypse now. Your mission's complete at the core. Blink, could you create a portal near the power console so they can return to camp?
Sure thing, Forge.
Whoa.
There you go. I'll leave it active indefinitely.
Thanks, Blink. And thanks for walking us through the core, Forge.
No big deal. You are the ones in danger, not me. Forge out.
Looks like our work here in the core is done.
Good job at the core. Forge said you completely trashed it.
Yeah, we managed to fuse the reactor rods.
Well, that ought to shut him down for a good long time.
Take care of her, Angel.
Oh, I always do.
Looks like I had enough excitement for one day. See you on the other side.